Hey, what's up? I'm Bai Jie. How do you say cat person in Chinese? 喵星人. 喵星人, 喵星人, 喵喵喵. I'm sure you're wondering why it's called 喵星人, right? You would assume it'd be like 喜欢猫猫的人, like someone who likes cats. 喵, that character represents the sound cats make. 喵喵喵. 星人 means kind of like an otherworldly person or being. Some of the reasonings behind the 星人 part is that cats are so cute, they've invaded Earth with their cuteness, and they have earned their living as our house pets. So that's why they're a 喵星人. They're sort of like this otherworldly, like, how did you get so cute? So a really cute cat you can also call a 喵星人. But if you really, 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 really love cats, you are also a 喵星人. That's not confusing at all. Welcome to Chinese. That's just the nature of Chinese slang. Sometimes there's a couple meanings and a couple uses, and now you know. I'm sure you're wondering how to say dog person, right? You gotta wait for tomorrow, okay? But for now, tweet me at CrazyFreshChina and let me know if you are or are not a 喵星人. I'm not. I'm a dog person, and tomorrow I'll let you know how to say that. Okay, bye!